I've been singing ever since I was a little kid. My first real song was named Mirror Mirror. I was in fifth grade, and it was basically about the reflection that you see in the mirror. I was bullied as a kid, and I realized that I wasn't the only one who had gone through these struggles. That song meant a lot to me. Still to this day, one of my favorite songs, because the reflection that you see in the mirror is not who you really are. Demi Lovato is like such a big inspiration to me because she made a difference for it. I mean, she shared her story within music and she's changed people's lives, and that's exactly what I want to do. Wings was actually a song that I wrote. It's about one of my friends who has gone through a lot of struggles in her life, and it meant a lot to her as well because she knew that the song was inspired by her, and she's one of my best friends, so really hoped that it would help her out and other people who have gone through struggles and help them realize that they can go through it and get through it. Since I've had this dream for so long that I wanted to pursue it, and going forward in music, I started out about a year and a half ago. I came in and we were recording Three Little Words and Wings that day, and I was so excited to record Three Little Words because it was just like a poppy song and a really fun song, and after Jesse edited it, sounded amazing, and I was super happy, and it was just such a fun experience. And since I was 13 at the time, I was super excited to be able to do this kind of thing. Is really cool. I think 2 years was too much for me to keep on listening. Boy, you're out of luck, cause I'm done with all this trying. I truly believe that I have the gift of songwriting, and I really am thankful for that because I take stories that I've had in my life or that I've heard from other people and turn them into lyrical versions, and I just want people to be able to relate to them and, you know, realize they're not alone or they can conquer whatever they're going through. Or I just want to make the world a better place by making everyone happier within music, because I know that when I was in a really hard time, music always made everything better, and I want to do that for other people. My grandmother passed away from cancer, and it was one of the hardest things I've ever had to go through in my entire life. Her and I were super close, and so when I found out that she was not going to make it and I couldn't be there, it took me about 45 minutes to write the song, honestly. And I wanted to help people go through that struggle of losing somebody and realize that they are there with you still, and do believe that she's here with me and she always will be. And I just want that song to be able to impact others and still feel like they're with their loved ones. Sell as many albums as possible, and I want the word to spread, and I want more and more people to hear it and more people to be impacted by my messages. And in these songs, I just feel like it can impact the world, and I've witnessed it impact other people, and it's such an amazing feeling to see somebody tell you thank you for changing their life, no matter whether it be in actions or words or lyrical versions of it, anything like that. I just, no matter what I do in life, I want to change people's lives. I've always said I wanted to be a singer since the beginning, and that makes me feel like it was meant to be. And ever since I was a kid, I was dancing and singing. Even before I could walk, when my mom would turn music on, I would still bob my head to it. It was just like music has always been such a big impact on me, and I feel like because of that reason, I am meant to do this, but I don't really know what's meant for me since I don't know the future, but I truly hope that it is music. It was the hardest goodbye, and I still think about us, all the times we shared.
You can.